Hey guys, it's the Jason. I'm back with another video. Today we are back on 2K Central, and today we're gonna be opening packs again. But today we're gonna be only opening the boost pack, rainbow pack, and then we're gonna do one draft box. We're gonna do that first. And so I think it was yesterday morning. I did a draft by myself, like no video or anything, and gosh, I got a 98 overall to go to my bench, but I actually put him on my thing. Oh, I don't know why I did that. Let's see who we get. We're taking Brandon Knight. Okay, so now we have our small forward, I think. I think this is our small forward. Let's see, who do we get here? Only green and, I don't know, no one really good. I think we'll take Jamal Parker. Yeah, we're going to take Jamal Parker here. Okay, well, let's go into the next one. We're an 82 overall right now. That's not bad. We're not done. We're like halfway through the draft, so. Oh, blue one. Who's this blue going to be? Laura. I'm not even going to test that. But yeah, we're going to pick him up because he's the highest overall. Yeah, remember, when you're doing a draft, try to pick the highest overall because it helps you out way better. Like it gives you a better overall team. So who's our center? A Ruby. Blake Griffin. He's not a center, though. I don't care. Taking Blake Griffin. He is going to be our center. Okay, now let's open these and see what we get. Flip all. And nothing really good. We'll take the Bradley Beal. Take the Bradley Beal here. Next one. We are gonna take. Oops, sorry guys. Let's see who we take here. We got a Ruby. Okay, it's a small forward. We got a low overall small forward right now. So we'll put him in. Mal Parker goes there. Bradley Beal goes there. Okay, so let's see who this next one is. We got two rubies. And looks like we're going to be getting this green one right here. Jeremy Lin. That works. Okay, he should be there. Okay, let's see. Can we get another power forward here? That's what I'm wondering. Nothing green on the board. All we got was yellow, and we'll just take him. I guess to power forward. Guess I can keep him there. Hope we get a better power forward for our bench, because I would rather have someone better than that. Oh, we got a blue Anthony Noro. Okay, take Anthony Noro. He's not a ruby. Small four. We'll put you down here just for now, just because I'm gonna try to get a center instead of what I have there. I don't really care about that. Ugh. That's our center. That's our center on bench. It's not a very good center. Let's see, can we get someone really good here? Oops. A 76 Aaron Gordon. This is a terrible draft. For some reason, when I record, I have terrible drafts. But then when I don't record, I have pretty good drafts. Other than right now. I just noticed that I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I got 5 small forwards. And I don't think you can, like, trade any in for, like, different positions or anything. I don't know. One of these two. Okay. I'll take a point guard. He is not better than that one. Okay. Let's open our big pack. Let's hope we get, like, a 93 Michael Jordan. Or I should say a 99. I don't know if they're there is a 99 Michael Jordan. Oh, two rubies. Oh, I don't know who to take. Jamal Crawford or Jeff Hornack? Yeah, I don't even know. We'll take him. We'll take Jamal for, and that's an 84. If we have enough time at the end, I might do another draft. So, now, we are going to open some of these. We're going to open five of these and five of these, and then if we have enough time at the end, we'll do another draft. Oh, who are we going to get here? Well, three purples. Oh, that is better than what one? The numbers aren't better, but that is better than what I usually get in rainbows. Well, because I got three. Oh, Wilt Chamberlain, Eric Bledsoe, Chris Paul, and then I just don't care. I mean, you're good. You're good. Okay, next pack. We're going to open five of these. Remember that. Oh, God. Here we come. Ooh, 91 Jason Richardson. Okay. I'll take that. I'll take it. Pretty cool here. Flip all. And 96 Grant Hill. This one. Here's our fourth one, I think. Yeah, fourth one. Flip all. Come on. Oh my gosh, I pulled the 99, Shaquille O'Neal. Oh my gosh, no way, I pulled a 99, Shaquille O'Neal. Whoa. And that's when he was on the Lakers. This card looks beastie. Oh, I can't put them up there. Hold on, guys. I'll be right back. I'm going to try to do something. So I'll be right back, guys. Okay, I'm back. And that's going to be the thumbnail for the video. So we'll have that. Okay, so that it was our last one. So go back to packs. Rainbow pack. Let's go see what we can open. Let's go see what we can get in rainbow pack. Obviously, rainbow packs are supposed to be better. I just got a silver in the rainbow pack. How? I got a 97 DeMar DeRozan though, so it's not bad. Next pack. A Bob Petit. Petit. Bob Petit. But now there's someone gonna burn to my pack. Another silver. That's great. And 98 Bill Russell. I think he's actually a new card. I can't remember. Cause I see when I logged into here, I seen him on there. All right, this is our fourth one. So we got one more after this, and a Gray Payton. Okay, and then we got a 96 Gray Payton and a 93 Anthony Davis. All right, last one, and then we are gonna do another draft. Might even do two more. Oh, 97, Clyde Drexler. I think I said that right. Oh, I just noticed we got a Shaquille O'Neal from when he was on the Heat. He's not that good, though. He's not that good as he is, his card's not as good. All right, we'll just get straight into this. And the reason I always pick shooting guard is because because of Michael Jordan, he's a shooting guard, so that's why I always pick that. Okay, point guard. Who's our point guard going to be? Tony Parker. Okay. Tony Parker, welcome to the squad. Squad. Oh, and if you guys want to see, next week me and Hunter do a draft on Madden, Madden Mobile and Madden, like Madden NFL 17. Yeah, then we'll do that. Oh, LeBron. I have to take LeBron. He's a small forward. Oh, I thought I pulled him in there. Yeah, funny. Anyway, we are on to our power forward. Who is our power forward going to be? Oh, two Knicks players. We'll take Jerry Lucas. And then we have our last one, our center. See who our center is going to be. Oh, 85 Dwight Howard when he was on the Lakers. Okay, now let's get into our bench. And then we'll get into our big player. Oh, okay, shooting guard. That's our highest shooting guard right now. We'll put him there. I'm just kidding. Put him there, actually. Let's see, can we get a good point guard here to put in our point guard or the bench spot? One of these two more shooting guards. I'll take this one. He's better at shooting guard. We'll put you there for now, actually. We'll see if we pull a point guard. If we pull a point guard, then we'll take him. And there. Perfect. Goran, I never get his last name right, so I'm not even going to say it. Okay. So he's better than him. Let's see their things. I'll be right back. Well, I'm just going to go look at TV because I can't see it from back here. So they both are 280, like they're saying, like right down here. Both 280. So I think I'll just keep Dragic there. Dragic. See, look, I never get it right. I don't even know why I attempt it sometimes. Alright, no. Oh, I was just about to say it, but never mind. Do not want another one of those. We'll take the center. We'll take the center. Okay, give me a small forward here. We got a green. And we get Lewis Williams. Another one. Okay, I guess I'll take it, but it's not that good of a pick. Yeah, we'll keep him there. We don't even need you. Alright, next pack. Let's try to get a small forward or a power forward. Because I want to... Oh, wow. Well, Robin Lopez. Don't even need you. You're not even a very high overall. Alright, give me some blue. Give me some blue. Drew Holiday. Just great. Keep giving me these. I'll be so happy. He's a point guard. I don't need you either. I have one small forward and one power forward. So pretty much here I'm gonna have maybe two power forwards or power forwards or small forwards. Let's see. Our green is a point guard. Just why? Well, point guard, change you. Change. Oh, he's higher overall. I'll put you there. Okay, we have so many shooting guards. We're getting another one. Well, we got a ruby. All blue and a ruby. What is our ruby gonna be, Tim Hardaway? And it's a point guard. Point guard. Just why does this game hate me so much in 82? Okay. We'll do another draft. Might as well. I like doing drafts anyway. Boom. Do another draft. Alright, we'll pick small forward. Maybe we can get a LeBron. A good LeBron James. I don't know. Anyone. Anyone that's good. And we got no blue! Like I always want is no blue. I always want blue, but they never give me it. Looks like we're going with... Not even going to attempt it. Going with this random guy. We'll call him random guy. For now. Blue. Taking Wesley Matthews. Skip over our small forward. Go to our straight to our power forward. Looks like we're gonna pick up a blue one here. Oh, there's two blue ones on the end. Varejao is not higher, so sorry, Varejao. Okay, here we go. Got a blues there. Okay, looks like we are gonna be taking this guy's time. Antonio Davis. Alright. Well, look, they even have Tristan Thompson. Well expected. Okay, let's get straight to our bench now. Let's see who our first bench guy is gonna be. It's so funny if we pull like a Ruby in here. Alright, shooting guard. Our shooting guard appears way better, though, so we don't even need you right there. Alright, give me a green or higher point guard. That would work out perfect with me, because I like getting really good point guards. It works out very well for me, then. Alright, green, it's a point guard. You know what? I'll take it. I'll take it, because it's a point guard and it's green. Might as well take it. Might as well. See here, nothing good. We'll take a power forward. Because I already have a shooting guard. Do we not want to go back to shooting guard madness? I'll call that. I should have called that draft a shooting guard madness. Because I got shooting guards like every single time. Green power forward. Blake Griffin, though. Can't go wrong with Blake Griffin. Can't go wrong. Especially when he's a green card. And we'll take... Why? I already have two shooting guards. Sorry, three shooting guards. Does this game have to be any more meaner? Alright, let's see. A green bet. Just why? What giving me all of these? I don't need any of these shooting guards. I have four of them now. Yeah, well, I think I know what I'm calling this one. Shooting guard madness. He's as good as my one point guard, so we'll take him. We'll see how he fits through in there. We're definitely going to put him in. Let's see. He has 85, whatever that is. He has 280. Yeah, we'll keep him in. Alright, let's see here. Let's see who... Gonna pick up. Obviously, no one really good. It looks like we're gonna pick up a center. It's fine. Now we have two of those. And how many? Alright, so right here, we're about to get our small forward. Let's see if we can get someone good here. And. Okay. Alright, looks like we're
I like that background. Rashard Lewis.
Okay.
89 Ruby. And our team ended up in 83.
Perfect.
Perfect. Bow, 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 bow. So guys, I am gonna make, I might do another video today. I don't know. We'll see. Egg, diamond, and filter. Whatever O is. Okay, we'll just... Ain't no one. Boom! Let's see some diamonds running down. Hey, I don't want... Wait, I can buy? Do I have, like, coins or something? I don't know. I've not really played this in a very long time. Okay. So, guys, thanks for watching. Please remember to hit that like and hit that subscribe button. And I will see you all next time. Goodbye. Hold on a minute. 97 LeBron James. He has his 95 form. His 90. His 89. His 86, his 82, which we pulled as 86. And yeah. So, thanks for watching. Please remember to hit that like and hit that subscribe button. And I will see you all next time. Goodbye.